Okay, so hello everyone. Welcome back for Spider-Man.
Friends, I've just received an update on Adrian Toomes, aka the Vulture. Apparently, this winged criminal has fallen ill with cancer, and he's been moved to the RAF's infirmary for treatment, which will undoubtedly cost a fortune in public funds. Now, let me ask you. Why do we even have an infirmary at the Raft? It's a Supermax prison.
Sleep it off.
Incoming!
I should have recorded this. Every two-bit mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so... Where are you, MJ?
How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner. Stand is just somewhere in there. I get past that guard. Time to see if these lures Pete gave me work. Gap in the fence looks promising. Just need to distract the guard. Out of the way,
what was that?
Gotta move. Now.
Gonna check on our house guest. Copy.
House guest. Must be Standish. He's here somewhere. Wait!
Oh, I thought I avoided him. All that wreck can do is within range. Yeah.
What the?
There we go. Whoa. Nice.
What's that? Demons are killing anyone related to Devil's Breath. Standish is in real danger. Got it. Time to move. Standish, I knew it. I've got to get to that tent.
Standish is secure, ma'am.
Lock out comms as well. I do not want leaks to press about Michael's or Devil's Breath.
Crap. Generator tripped.
Won't distract him for long.
How's it looking? Convoy gonna be ready? 5x5.
About to move. Should use it as cover.
Copy. and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Looks important. Safe houses. If Dr. Michaels is in one of these, Standish might know which one. There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries Devil's Breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. Again? What's up with these lights?
Move it. Close.
Continuing sweep.
Come on, come on.
What was that?
Nice.
Charles Standish?
Holy crap!
Charles, where is Dr. Morgan Michaels?
Lee sent you. Didn't he?
No.
Okay. He wants to kill me? You tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons. I'm not with Sable. I'm a reporter. And I want to see Lee stopped. Just like you.
Watson. I've read your byline. Sable won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the Bowery. They're moving him to a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central?
The demons were talking about it when they held me. They're going there to get...
To get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get at Grand Central?
What the...
Charles!
Oh,
what
that
the
was
hell?
Not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy. Sorry, Charlie. Okay, time to
Wait,
go.
No, he knows something.
Well, that was maybe the most awkward swing of my life. MJ is not happy.
He's in trouble.
Hey, okay, another thing. Sorry, Charlie. You knock a man out, destroy my background research, and the best you got is sorry, Charlie. Is everything a joke to you?
What? MJ, no, I screwed up. It was a tension breaker.
Tension breaker, right.
Hot stuff coming through.
You know, this is exactly why we broke up.
I... thought we broke up so you could focus on your career.
We broke up because you wouldn't stop treating me like a baby. Don't do this, MJ. Don't do that, MJ. Oh, that's too dangerous, MJ. I may not have super spider powers, but I'm not made out of glass.
You snuck into the middle of an armed military. You know what? Can we not do this right now? Please? Did you learn anything about Dr. Michaels?
Fine. Michaels is in the Bowery somewhere. Sable's moving him tomorrow at noon.
Awesome. Anything else? Was he saying something about Grand Central before I jumped in?
He was... No. It was nothing. Listen, I gotta go, Peter. Filing deadline.
Peter. That's how you know she's still mad. Peter. Nice work, Mr. Superhero. Man, I'm worked up. Gotta blow off some steam on patrol.
Spider-Man, I could really use your help. My roommate's been missing since the Halloween party.
Okay, got a name? Last known location?
His name's Carlos. I ran a facial recognition search across social media. Here, let me text you what I found.
Smart. What's your name?
Philip Chang.
Okay, Philip. I'll find Carlos. If you get info on anyone else who's missing, let me know.
Okay, looks like I need to find the location in this picture.
I see the Statue of Liberty, so it's gotta be way south of here. Not close to the university. Probably the financial district.
Why has he got such big eyes? It's like... what's it? It's like that one. I don't like it because of the bug eyes, like the massive big eyes. That one's pretty cool though. Although it looks kind of weird with the ring around the back.
I'm headed to where the picture was taken. How recent is it?
Timestamped half an hour ago.
Nice heuristics. You did that facial tracker on your own?
Yeah, it's my thesis project. I'm hoping it'll help me land a job.
If this works, you can count on me for a reference. This would be way south of ESU. Probably the financial district.
All right, I'm on my way there now.
If I can find the location in this picture, I should be able to find Philip's roommate. Like the spot over there. These students are acting like the ones at the Halloween party. Lee must have corrupted them.
You're
spreading. I better end this fast. That's the last of them.
What happened? Everything was fine, and then so much anger. I couldn't think straight.
It's over now. Though I'd stay off the internet for a while.
Peter, I'm about to begin another test.
Oh, sorry. My bus broke down and there were no cabs. But I'll be there as soon as I can. Just keep him busy. But I'm catching up. Let's see where she hit this time. Bam. Cornelius Van Lunt's place. She's hitting places full of one-of-a-kind valuables. She must be working for someone. Otherwise, why not just steal cash? That's Miles' mom. Hello?
Mr. Parker? It's Dreel Morales. I want to thank you for getting Miles the job at the feast shelter.
Glad to. And please, call me Peter. Mr. Parker is probably someone more together than me.
I should tell you, he has reservations. I finally gave him a choice. This or more therapy. He needs this. He just hates to feel like a victim or be pitied.
Gotcha. I'm the same way. I'll let Aunt May know. And I'll make sure I'm there his first day.
Thank you again. This means a lot to both of us.
I'll do that after this.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
Okay, looks like I could optimize this power relay. Nice. Okay, what next? It looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit. Thank you.
Finished.
Almost there.
Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag.
5. Got. So if we have a 2, 2, and a 4, that makes 8. So I need to get rid of 3. So then if I have a -1 and a -2. Milliseconds. Bosh.
I got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
I'd call that a mild success.
I'd call that unbelievable.
Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future.
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
So that's why he's so obsessed with transcending the body.
Fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc.
Doc loves these things. He used them in grad school when he had to manipulate radioactive isotopes. Says seeing them keeps him humble. this, Doc? Never seen this type of material.
Would you believe it's for welding? Provides remarkable magnetic insulation and limits cross-contamination between the neural interface and arms.
Peter is starting to suspect. He hides it, but I can tell. He's seen my twitch, noticed the decay of my fine motor control. Well, I'm the one who wanted a genius for an assistant. Of course he knows. I just need more time. My work can improve millions of lives. Save millions of lives. It can also save my own. I just need more time.
Direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky.
I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. And if we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully.
Sounds like a recipe for disaster, if you ask me.
Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of taking a break. As soon as I check our telemetry data.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours. Wonder if I could 3D print a web shooter. Can't believe I've never tried that. Doc's really doubling down on defense contracts. Hopefully the neural prosthetic will work, so he doesn't have to sell his soul to keep the lights on. Take a look.
Success.
That did it.
Gallium phosphide nanowires.
Time for some science.
Yay, this one looks fun. So it needs that one. Uh-huh. Yes.
That looks right.
Glycero 3 phosphocoline. Nice. Do the rest of these as well while I'm here. May as well. Stage 2 intracranial interface. Ooh, okay. Nice.
That did it.
Precision targeting. Okay, so what have we got? So we need 9. There's already 8 on the table. So I need at least another 2. So that's 5 plus 3 is 8. I've got a 3, yeah. Oops. Bloody stick drift. Nice.
Finished. Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.
Doing here?
Whoa, we got a fighter.
That was a good block.
You just made your last mistake, punk. What the?
Does it seriously take this many guys to rob a teenager?
Thank you.
hurt?
You're Spider-Man. You're the amazing Spider-Man. You're the spectacular Spider-Man.
And a few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look, that was really brave. But next time, leave the fighting to the pros. Okay?
Okay, but what if there aren't any around?
Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size. I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time. But when I do it, I have...
Oh, like that time you fought Rhino on the Brooklyn Bridge? That was so awesome.
Perfect example. If the other guy's bigger, you gotta be quicker. Okay?
Okay, but that's easy for you to say. Sorry, I just can't do what you do.
All right, put him up.
Seriously?
Yeah, come on. First thing, don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow, breathe deep, relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first move. Now use your feet, and when they go off balance, look for an opening. Boom.
Like that?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Only this time, just let me have it. Right on the jaw. Okay? I can.
Oh, shh. Sorry.
No, no. No. It's all good. You keep that up and you'll be fine. All right. Lesson's over. Gotta go.
Hey. Thanks. You know.
Anytime.
I just punched Spider-Man. Shelter should be just ahead.
Yo, Miles, what's up?
Bro, you're not gonna believe this. I just met Spider-Man.
What? That's crazy. Hey, did you show him our hacking app?
Oh, man. I totally forgot.
Oh, you suck. He totally would've bought it off you, and then we'd be, like, famous.
Yeah, I'll show him next time. I gotta go. I promised my mom I wouldn't be late.
Cool. Later.
Uh-oh. This is shit.
Everyone have their IDs out and ready for inspection.
You gotta be kidding me. It's gonna take forever.
That drone wasn't watching. I could jump the fence.
Wow! That was too easy. I can't believe Sable systems are unsecured. Maybe I'll send an anonymous tip. Okay, hacking app. Don't fail me now. Okay. Okay, time to move. Under the gate on the left, or over the scaffolding to the right.
You're fine. We have footage.
More drones? Gotta blind them.
Are you resisting?
Those things have mounted guns? Can't let them spot me. Oh, no!
Whoa. It was too far away, and then all of a sudden it was on top of me.
Those things have mounted guns? Can't let them spot me. Nighty night. This will be so cool. Less terrifying. Come on. Ignore me. I'm invisible. Okay. I'm in the clear. Phew. That was intense. Oh, hey, Mom.
Hi, honey. Did you make it to the feast shelter okay?
Yeah. Almost there.
Miles. You don't have to work at that shelter, you know.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more therapy. I mean, it was helpful. The guy said everyone grieves in their own way. This is mine.
Okay. Sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
Just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't love you.
Oh, honey. I love you so much. We'll get through this. Okay?
I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home.
I'll be back soon, Mr. Hunter.
Hey, Miles.
Pete. Hey, sorry I'm late, man.
Oh, no, I'm just glad you're here.
All right, so, what can I do to help?
Why don't you start just by, getting comfortable with the place. Meet a few people. You know what? Everybody loves coffee.
Coffee, all right.
And I'll be back in a little while to check on you, is that cool?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry about Mr. Hodges. He doesn't bite. Much.
You sure?
Mm-hmm. He was the one who stopped playing chess earlier.
Coffee?
Thanks.
Need help?
Not unless you know what the hell a quark is.
It's a subatomic particle. You know, the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons.
Subatomic. It fits. Good one, kid.
Piece of junk. Ah, hell. Damn hunk of junk.
You mind if I take a look?
Eh?
Oh, we have a couple of CRTs at school. I know how to fix these
CR,
when they're...
What? No, you just gotta smack it. Couple times. Get it. Go!
CRT being cathode ray tube.
Could be a loose coax cable.
All right. Be my guest, huh, Mr. Smarty Pants? Hey, please, go ahead.
Tributes continue to pour in for Officer Jefferson Davis, the hero killed in the City Hall bombing, as reports emerge that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life.
Hey, new kid. I'm empty here.
Rio and son Miles, as well as brother Aaron. In addition to the
hero. Man didn't do nothing heroic except get himself blown up.
Hey, Ernie. I see you've met Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here. You may have heard of his father, Jefferson Davis. Pretty great that even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now, he decided to come and volunteer. Don't you think?
Yeah. Thanks. Listen, kid, I'm sorry about your dad.
Come on, Miles. Let's see if Aunt May needs a hand in the kitchen. Hey, May. I gotta take off, but, brought some help for you.
Hi, Miles. Nice to see you. Well, grab an apron, wash your hands, and I'll show you around.
Hey, Peter. Thanks for that back there.
Of course.
Almost noon. Sable should be moving Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him.
I'm afraid our computers are dead. That's cool. We might be able to improve the
Hey, Yuri. I'm heading to the Bowery to make sure Michaels gets to his new safe house. You know, safely.
I wouldn't do that. Silver Sable made it clear you are not welcome.
Yeah, well, what's she gonna do? Shoot me?
Honestly, 50-50 chance.
Fine. I'll be in the neighborhood, but not too close. Just in case.
We're ready for you, Dr. Michaels. Is that the Devil's Breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry. We're the best in the world.
I feel better already.
Code 381. Package is on the move.
I assume he is actually going to handcuff the briefcase to his wrist. So, oh yeah, there we go.
What the hell is that?
Oh. Well, that's what the truck was for. Best in the world, then the world has seriously low standards. And it took him less than a minute to take him out and grab him. That's rubbish.
Welcome aboard.
Yeah, sure you do.
Yuri, I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck, tank, whatever.
How many guys do they have in there? I mean, I know it's big, but jeez.
You're interfering in this operation.
Sorry, but I'm not on board with Operation Missiles in Manhattan. Need to clear the guys in the trucks before I go after Lee.
And he will destroy all sinners.
Sorry. Lee, hand it over.
What the hell?
I'm
must be honest. I was hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness.
That's cool, I like that.
I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
Is this real or in my mind?
It was a shame. So many had to die with no heroes to save them. That officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you. And Norman wanted to use him. A futile gesture, in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking away like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be excised with no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light.
Put on the mask. Become one of us.
Thanks, but no thanks!
One way or the other, you will join me.
Uh-oh.
Now, all the souls you've lost, the innocent victims you couldn't save.
Martin, their blood is on your hands!
You can stop Osborne. You have so much strength. I can give you will.
Let's kick it up a notch. Like fish in a barrel.
Their bodies filled the gutters, and you did nothing!
I can't save everyone!
What's one life? A simple trade. One life for a city of souls. You defend Osborne while he sits in his ivory tower?
This isn't real.
Show me your true strength.
Ouchie, ouch.
Are you okay?
Did they take it?
Yes. How worried should I be?
Very.
You're a popular guy.
Where is the serum? gone.
This is Goya. So-called superhuman. You think you save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault? He was under your protection. You really need two of those?
Stop! We need to brief Mr. Osborne now. I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.
Yuri, tell me you've got a lead on Martin Lee's location.
We have footage from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan, great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate. And one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
Spider-Man. Hello? Is this working?
Dr. Michaels? How are you calling?
Borrowed one of Sable's radios. Listen, transit hubs are the most likely release points for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in an Arctic bunker?
Devil's Breath is personal for Norman. It's been his obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, he can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. Tried in The Hague for war crimes.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But Lee's actions have been a wake-up call. We've ignored the project's risk for too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
Devil's Breath is gone. I should call MJ and Warner.
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
What are you up to now, MJ?
Woody, shush.
Standish said the demons are looking for something at GCT. But what could they possibly need here? Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Scratch that.
Be quiet.
Just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I find.
From paper cuts to gunshot wounds, Oscorp's patented nanotechnology can increase the body's healing rate by 1,000 times. We're not
Shush.
Cerberus Cipher, the world's only mathematically proven unbreakable encryption algorithm. Our Oscorp's Revolutionary Medical Evacuation Drone, or MED, offers immediate emergency assistance, even in the most hostile areas of the world.
Those are like the ones that Sable are using. With the marked guns. Oh, I've seen that one.
Oscorp's revolutionary bioenhancer focus strengthens your body's own nervous system, allowing you to stay awake and active for over 72 hours without any side effects. At Oscorp, we are giving you the greatest gift of all: time.
Oh, cool. Nice.
I'll take three of these right now. How much do you think they cost?
Optical camouflage was the stuff of science fiction films. But with Oscorp's patented magnetic resonance arrays, cloaking fields are very much a reality. Try it for yourself and see how Oscorp is making your world better each and every day.
Incredible.
Indeed, that is one way to put it.
Specially formulated microbes into the atmosphere, and in turn, leaves our oceans and rivers cleaner than when man first walked the earth.
Mr. Lee.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm and do as I say.
Police! Over here! No!
Mayor Osborne's office.
I would like to speak to Mayor Osborne.
Who's calling?
The man he is looking for.
What do you want?
I want you at Grand Central Terminal in 30 minutes. By yourself. Or there'll be more blood on your hands.
MJ, I'm on my way. Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. Just hurry.
Going as fast as I can. What are you doing at GCT?
I'll explain later. Listen, Lee's going to release the Devil's Breath.
You gotta get out of there.
He's not gonna do it until Norman Osborn gets here.
Wait, this must have been Lee's plan all along. Make Norman responsible by forcing him to release the Devil's Breath himself.
Sort of makes sense, in a twisted, psychotic way.
Okay, I'm here. Coming into the terminal now. Anything I should be on the lookout for?
Please.
Looks like he's got some drones patrolling. Guess he's prepared for you.
Don't worry, I'm in the ventilation system. Can you see a safe exit point?
Please. I have a family.
Southwest corner.
On my way. Get any closer, the drones will spot me.
See that tablet I'm looking at? That controls the drones.
Think you can snag it?
Yes, if you can distract them and not get shot.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
Okay, I'm ready.
Incoming.
Say, Napier!
Don't be initial.
Wait!
MJ, what are you doing?
Let's all just relax. Listen, I'm a reporter. I have a direct line to Mayor Osborne. I can help make sure he arrives on time.
How?
First, let him go.
李先生, 这记者说他知道怎么找到奥斯本。
遵命。
把他带到这边来, 跟其他人分开。 李先生马上就到。
Move.
Good job. Now let's get you out of here.
What about the devil's breath?
I'll come back for it.
No. We're partners, remember?
Can we argue later?
If we don't help those people, they could die.
So could you. I can't let that happen.
No. No, I got myself into this. I'm getting myself out.
What do you mean you got yourself into this?
I don't like this. There's too many of them.
Then let's start taking them out. Quietly. And separate them. Not exactly.
What do you mean?
I thought something might happen, but not like this.
Why didn't you tell me? I thought we were partners.
Hey, partners trust each other, Peter.
What do you mean? I trust you?
Yeah, when I'm sitting at home behind a laptop.
Oh, come on.
Can we please get back to saving the city here? Take him out.
Nigga, Jesus, I gnarly.
Gotta get past him.
I'm ready.
无人机还戒备着吗?
控制机在手上, 不过我们也不找到他。
让他。
Keep him busy. I'll take care of the Devil's Breath.
You know what you're doing?
No. That's never stopped me before.
Okay, what do you see?
I see four wires. Two blue ones, one yellow, and one red.
Look for the source of the wires.
Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay, unplug the wires from the battery. Disconnect the... Okay, pull the first wire.
Now the second one.
What? The timer just changed to 30 seconds.
It's a collapsing circuit.
What comes next? The fan?
Yes, then the last wire. But you have to hurry.
Okay, now the red one. Got it.
You did it. Wow.
Yeah. Now let's get these people out of here. I could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
Right. I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do. Why is Lee so hell-bent on terrorizing New York? He was right. I'm starting to miss him. Just need to take out a few more. Then it'll be safe for you to move.
Hurry.
Thank you.
Okay, MJ, time to go.
Copy that.
Everyone, follow me!
MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
When you're done in there, we can talk.
Yeah, we should.
But first, find me and kick his ass.
I feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. I wonder what side I'm on right now. Trivia time! Did you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? You can fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there! Ha! I agree! They sure don't make them like they used to! That's old school New York gumption for ya! Anyway, I could talk trivia all day, but I gotta stop your wingnut of a boss from destroying the city! Time to wrap this up. Lee's escape plan is to use the train. Can't let him get away. Train platform is open. That must be where Lee is. He's getting away.
Finally.
Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing. Are you doing this?
Paying off an old debt.
Did he just like absorb their life energy?
Better keep my distance for now. That didn't work. Better wait for an open. Opening.
help you, Martin!
You shucks, that sounds like it hurts.
No brakes? No problem. That totally worked last time. Yuri, they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st? Streets closed for another month. Why? Next stop, prison.
Jane Watson, please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk. Texting isn't talking? No, not that kind of over! Please say no, please say no. Okay. And not okay. What is there to figure out? Oh, you think?
Did it. Lee's off to the raft. The Devil's Breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much. Heroics for you means paperwork for me. But I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kind of needed that. All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey.
Oh, bless me. Uh-huh.
got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How, you ask? Well, no one there seems to know, but they assure me he's been relocated to a more secure cell. Now, I'm no expert on Supermax prisons, but isn't the whole point of them that there isn't anything else more secure? I mean, he's a 700-pound maniac with an indestructible horn. If there's a more secure cell, why wasn't he in it?
While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found.
Oh, okay. I was getting confused for a moment then.
If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments. That should do it. Time for a test run. Okay, just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. There, that truck. Out for a Sunday drive?
Crap, it's Spider-Man! Call for backup!
Oh boy, gang's all here. Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous. Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
Hello?
Parker! Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait. Where are the arms? Oh, wow. So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
This is impressive. Little error, though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix. That stabilized it. Damn it, the spike is cascading. I don't know if I can fix this.
So it needs to be 5. So if I have 3... Oh. And a 4. So that's 7. So I need a minus 1. Okay, do I have enough pieces there? That's the thing. High risk of mood and or personality shift.
This is bad.
Doctor? Doctor, I found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've done enough! For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right. Right.
worry. We're close.
I'll keep at it. I'll work out some bugs. Go. Go.
You sure you're okay?
Yes. Thank you, Peter. For everything.
We now take you live to Grand Central Terminal, where Mayor Osborne is about to address the media.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision that could change the course of this city forever. When you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar!
You have no idea what you're in for.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true, assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Oh, the people here... Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all the supplies to get. All right, later.
Control, what's the status of our position in Dutchtown? Control, checkpoint under assault. It's the demons.
Congratulations, Captain. We got the City Hall bomber.
We got it.
Tomato, tomato. My point is, you've been burning the candle at both ends lately. We should take a vacation.
Not exactly the tourist type. But once we've rounded up the rest of Lee's people, maybe I will. No planes, no suitcases, just uninterrupted sleep.
Oh, you are a party animal. But hey, whatever floats your cruise ship. Or doesn't, you've earned it.
Nice.
I'm sure you do tough stuff. Firefights at military checkpoints. Not quite the New York I remember.
Thank you.
status of our position in Dutchtown.
Outpost is under siege by demons.
The enemy, guys, come on! It's scaring the pigeons! And we're done!
Sable ought to put me on the payroll.
Situation normal. Demons eliminated. Local units respond. We've got reports of a break-in. Incident is active in Dutchtown. Over.
Wild guess. Those guys breaking in don't live there.
Damn it! I said you were being too noisy!
Ever hear a knocking?
Light him up! How was he doing that? Get over here! Quit playing around! Quit moving!
Look at it this way. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer.
Cool. I think I'll actually leave it there for now. So we'll pick up from there next time. Thanks for everybody who has watched. Make sure to like and subscribe. If you're on Twitch, make sure to follow as well. Thanks very much. I'll see you later.
Your usual toxic mix of underage drinking, entitled millennials, and hormones run rampant. Authorities are keeping a tight lid on the situation, but my sources tell me the demons drugged the students, turning them into deadly rage machines. What has become of our fair city, ladies
after the
and
Jameson
gentlemen,
podcast.
When we have to fear our own children, our neighbors, our husbands and wives? Be vigilant, be on guard, and keep a close eye on that barista with the man bun making your skinny latte, or you could be next!
Cool, thanks for watching. I'll see you later.